Okay, so that was probably a lot of information to process, and this is the most difficult part of the course. So I understand that, you know, you need some time to recuperate. So let's do some lighter work in the remainder of this week. I'll give you some tips and tricks for how you can help children to share programs, to use Scratch as a platform to demonstrate their creativity. So if your students make cool things, they can share it, of course, with the whole world by simply clicking the share button and everyone can see it. Which is nice because maybe they have grandparents that don't live close and they can see through the internet what their grandkids have created. But this is also an opportunity to teach children about responsible computer use and responsible internet use. Because it's a very good opportunity to talk with them about what you want to share and what you want to keep private. If you create a Scratch program, probably it's not a good idea to put your real name there, or put your address there, or maybe the name of your parents or their profession. You only want to share stuff that doesn't relate to you, because it can be dangerous to just publish private information on the internet. So what's really fun to do is to create your own studio in which children can add their projects. And it's also nice because then you as a teacher have control over the programs. If there is a program that shares a bit too much information or maybe says something that you don't think is appropriate language, you can still remove those programs from your studio. So as an example of a studio, I have here the studio of this course. In Dutch, we ran it in Dutch before we did it in English. And here you can see all the programs that teachers in that course have made and share with us. But I'm always the owner of the studio. So as I said, if there's something that I don't like, I can remove the programs from my studio. And this is nice also if you do it with your classroom, that you as a teacher have some control of what you do. And then you have a link to the studio and you can share it with parents or grandparents or the school board so they can see all the programs that have been created together in one place.